Beautiful day. Smooth.
That's the smoothest it's been in a while.
Yeah, a lot better than last time.
Yeah.
Well, you want to shoot up the cabin and hurry and build a fire and then start riding there?
Yeah, we can do that.
See, we can go to Crail Hollow just right up that way. Yeah, man.
Well, this sucks, huh?
Yeah. Yeah. I have no idea what that is.
Wow.
Yeah,
this is hanging in without
sled, sled surgery here.
So we'll be able to plug these back in though, right?
Yeah, you shouldn't be able to.
Yeah. Too bad this ain't magnetic.
This thing tastes burnt.
Overcooked it.
All right, just stick that in there.
It must have just started doing it.
Well, it's a good thing you smelt that.
It's a good thing we stopped.
Yeah. We kept going. Burnt right down.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't that have tripped a fuse when that shorted out? Instead of cooking wires. We'll have to ask Jimmy about this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got to get a shot of our bush fix.
Ready to go the rest of the season.
Mm-hmm. with me. We don't know where you and Kyle went.
We just dropped down that one hill and went down the ravine.
You can go just right down that draw all the way down. Jeff, did you make it through there? Lindsay just passed by me.
She went.
Oh my God.
We found the ravine, we're on that.
I'm just gonna head back down the trail and head out now.
Okay.
And stuff, so.
We'll come looking for you if your truck's still there.
Alrighty.
I'll probably head back with you, man. I've been working on my mom's floor.
Oh, okay.
Been waiting for some molding to come in. I was hoping it'd come today.
Well, I don't know how much longer we'll ride. We'll probably just do some recon. Where do you want to ride, Jeff?
Okay, well, thanks, guys. We'll see you on the next one.
Thanks for coming.
Well, we know over there sucks.